This would be something new coming from the train that you're not supposed to air your opinion because you're just supposed to
deliver
the news and be objective, whatever that means nowadays.